mesa, it looks like the leaves are turning at the top. They're still green near the bottom. Coming in to Hotchkiss, I think I'll stop at the Coltrane coffee shop. On the road again. Got a one lane road here. Must be putting in new guardrail. Somerset, coal mining since 1896. Almost got to run that liner. Chai Gang worked with him for a while. Coming up to my route change, there's the Peonia Dam, and here's the road I'm going to take. Gunnison, Crested Butte. Kebler Pass is open. Okay, that's a good thing. There's the way I came. And there's the way I'm going. Access National Forest. Here's the dirt. problem. Me? No problem yet. Bear Ranch. Pavement. I think this is where I crossed the creek. I think I'm going to take this off here. Pavement ends again, so had maybe a half a mile of pavement. Temperature's great here, probably high 60s, low 70s maybe. Helps with the dust, which is great. Colors are turning. It's a gain elevation. I'm not sure which way the road goes, but I think I'm going through there. Wow, it just keeps getting better and better. Looky, looky, a mini, mini. And there's traffic up here. A lot of cattle deaths, I guess. Lost like 2 miles, huh? Oh, Highway 133, Horse Ranch, Crested Butte 16. Almost an hour, and I prefer slow. I could zip through this thing, but I'm gonna beat you up. Creek Trail. Just came through the tall aspen forest. I'm headed up higher into the dark timber eventually. Crested Butte, 7 miles, Ohio Pass, 2, Gunnison, 26. So that's Ohio Pass over that way. Pavement ends. So what the hell? This wasn't the right road. That was lucky. Crested Butte. Well, maybe that's Mount Crested Butte. So, I'm almost to the city limits, 117 miles. Yeah, 254, but I spent an hour sitting along the road. Yep, welcome to Crested Butte. Oh, I gotta get a picture of this. With a car. So I made it. I made it over. And it was an awesome, awesome trip.
Yeah, it's broad, it's closed.
Got a little bit of shade there.
There's hardly any shade.